Hi, everyone. Grab your reading pillows and let's get started. Oh, I missed. I didn't sit on my pillow for the first time. That was strange. Okay. Today, we're going to read a book called A Little Spot of... How does this friend look? Anger. Can you show me an angry face? Maybe you make a sound too. This story, A Little Spot of Anger, is written by Diane Alber. Hi! You know this friend? I'm Peaceful Spot, and I'm here to help you calm down an angry spot when it shows up. What's an angry spot? An angry spot, also known as anger. Anger is one of the many emotions we can experience every day. Other emotions are sadness, anger, or anxiety. Ooh. We have all of these emotions inside us. But we feel the best when we are in our peaceful spot. It's good to have small spots of emotions. But when they get too big, you don't feel very good. So I'm here to show you how to calm down your big, angry spots. Down to a little peaceful size, like me. So the story is going to help us when we feel red hot with our big, angry feelings. To calm it down to a peaceful place. Let's see how. Your angry spot can show up when you are feeling frustrated, afraid, or hurt. When you are calm, it is easier to manage these big, strong emotions, feelings. And I know of a special trick to get your angry spot to calm down. Do you want to see? Me too. Okay. Let's see your hand. Let's stick our hands up together. Now, imagine four red spots. Show me four fingers. Four red spots. And one green spot on your thumb, just like this picture. How many red spots are there? One, two, three, four. Count your fingers. One, two, three, four. How many green spots? Just your thumb. Just one. Now, repeat after me. Count the spots from 1 to 4. Tap, 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 and tap once more. Let's try that. Show me your 5 fingers. 4 red, 1 green. Count the spots from 1 to 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap them on your thumb. Count the spots from 1 to 4. Tap, tap, tap once more. Tap, tap, tap once more. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, fill your lungs with peaceful air and coat your spots with love and care. Now that you know what to do, let's take a look at some angry situations when your angry spot shows up. Are you ready? Remember, we've got our four red spots and our green thumb. Five spots altogether. Well, this looks familiar. Remember when you tried to do something new and it didn't turn out the way you wanted it to? That can be really frustrating. Look how big this angry spot draw became. This friend is saying, I can't draw! They look a little upset, and their angry spot does too. So when you feel like, yelling, you should do this trick instead. Four fingers and our thumb. Exactly. Once you begin counting, you are telling your angry spot, it's time to calm down. Count the spots from 1 to 4. 1, 2, 3, deep breath in and out. 4. Look how the peaceful air really cools down that angry spot. Look at it. It went from it being really, really, really big to being medium size to getting a little bit smaller and even smaller. Angry spot turned into a peaceful spot. Let's see what our friend says. I feel so much better. Everyone has their own style of art. And I shouldn't compare, look at others and think about mine, myself to others. I'm still learning. And it doesn't need to be perfect. Everyone's artwork, everything we do, is unique to us. I draw differently than you draw. You draw differently than your adult draws. And that's okay. Different is good. Oops. Oh dear. Here is another situation where an angry spot is too big. It's too big. I know. When someone takes your toy and it makes you feel afraid and maybe angry too, that you may never see it again. That's my toy! Give it back! Instead of stomping your feet or growling, try to calm your angry spot down. How do we do that? Do you remember? Our four red spots and our green thumb. Count the spots from 1 to 4. Deep breath in and out. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's working! The angry spot is already half its size. Look at you, working so hard, calming down your breath. When you are calm, it is easier to handle any situation. This friend is saying, why did you take my dinosaur? Let's turn it this way. Why did you take my dinosaur? I thought we were playing Chase the Dinosaur. Oh, this friend just thought they were playing a different game than this friend thought. They were just playing two different games. I'm glad there was a peaceful spot so they could talk about it and check in with each other. Let's look at other times when an angry spot shows up. Like when you feel hurt because you lost your favorite toy. Where is my dinosaur? Hey, says the peaceful spot. It's in your toy bin. Your angry spot just made it harder to find. Or when you make a masterpiece, but something spills. A masterpiece is any type of artwork that you create. Oh no, my painting is, it's ruined. Sometimes your angry spot makes it hard to see the wonderful thing you created. Once your angry spot is calm, you will see that you actually made an amazing splatter painting. When you are calm, it is easier to look at any situation in a positive, happy, calm way. Remember, you have the power to be calm. You have the power to calm your angry spot and turn it into a peaceful spot. Let's practice our breath one more time. Get your four fingers. You have your four red and one green. And let's do our peaceful breaths while counting. Deep breath in for one and out for one. Tap your thumb. One. Let's go to two. Two. Tap your thumb. Go to three. Our song, if you want to practice it at home, count the spots from 1 to 4, tap, 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 and tap once more. Now fill your lungs with peaceful air and coat your spots with love and care. The end. Next time you're feeling a little spot of anger or sadness, or frustration, or maybe you feel hurt, let's practice that breath. Show me your five fingers. Our thumb, hold on to your thumb and wiggle it. Hello, thumb. Our thumb is going to be our peaceful breath. We're going to tap it with one finger, tap. Tap it with your middle finger, another one, tap. Tap your thumb with your third finger, tap. And tap it again with your fourth. Tap. Tapping our thumb with our fingers and taking big, deep breaths in and out slowly can help us calm down our angry breaths. Would you like to practice one with me? One more time? Okay. If I'm feeling, I'm so frustrated, I could scream, ah! What could you tell me to do? Take out my five fingers. Okay, I got them. What do I do next? Oh, okay. Can we do our four peaceful breaths together? Okay, deep breath in and out. One. Deep breath in and out. Two. Deep breath in and out. In and out. Four. Thank you so much for helping me calm down my angry spot. I feel calm. Thank you for teaching me how to use a peaceful breath.